Hello, hello, hello. So I'm going to cook today shrimp with the pineapple juice. So parboiled with pineapple juice. So hintayin natin. So I don't need to wait for another hanggang mag-till brown siya. For me, okay na yung onion. So ilagay na natin ito. At yung jamboree. Jamboree with pineapple juice. Very easy lang ito mag-share nito. So, ayan, 5 lang. So, that's for me. So, for single person, it's fine with 5 shrimps. So, ganyan lang siya. Let's wait. Open natin ang air. So wait natin hanggang maging ano siya, hanggang ma-dry na yung ating pineapple juice. Let it heat. Iyan lang natin siyang bubulak. Okay, let's wait for 10 minutes. So eto na, ready na siya mga guys. Ready na ang ating shrimp with a twist of pineapple juice. So, ang lagay ko lang dito is pineapple juice at saka garlic. So delicious this one, guys. Malaki siya mo, guys. Skip this portion. So, ganyan lang siya. So, for 10 minutes, binuha ko siya sa 5 to 10 minutes, actually, pwede. Pero actually, pinaparboard lang siya. Pero since hindi na siya ganun ka-fresh, niluto ko siya ng matagal. 5 to 10 minutes. So, this is the finished product of my gamberee with pineapple juice. Ready na siya for tomorrow. Merry Christmas!